Hello everyone, my name is Bahadur Mori and I am an English and SS teacher in Sahajanand English Medium School at Natyajuna. And today I am going to take Social Science, right, chapter number 2, What is Around Us. This is the part 2 of this chapter and I have already made part 1, so if you haven't seen still, so please go to our gallery and see that video, so you will get the more information about previous details, right. So we are reached at atmosphere, right. I just want to recall some few things of what exactly we taught in the previous chapter. In the what is around us, right now we can look it out around us, what exactly around us: atmosphere, biosphere, hydrosphere, right, and lithosphere. We already taught about atmosphere, right. So what is the atmosphere that we, you know, we already taught about lithosphere, right. So lithosphere is covered 29% of the of surface, right, and it almost 26 kilometer to 100 kilometer thick, right. And then after, what about hydrosphere? Hydrosphere is covered 71% of surface, 71% of the area of surface of Earth covered by hydrosphere. Clear? So these details we already taught in the previous video. So please watch it again, so you will get more information. So we have reached over here, atmosphere, third phase of this one, atmosphere, right. So see, I am going to read every line and I will going to explain every word by word from on my way. So please use your hands free, so much better sound quality, so you can understand more. So use prefer to hands free to when you watch this video, right. So I'm going to read every line now. The sprays of air that wraps the earth from all sides is called atmosphere. Please first make this bracket, this one. All the sprays of air that wraps, that means cover it, cover up, wrap it, the wrap the earth from the side is called atmosphere, right. So earth, the earth globe, the wet wrap that cover it from the all side, that is called atmosphere. That is the definition of atmosphere. What is atmosphere? So atmosphere is that the sprays of air that wrap the earth from all side is called atmosphere. It extends approximately up to 1600 kilometer from the surface of earth. Please make again this underline. It extends, he extends from, this is the surface of the earth, right. So he from the extend approximately up to the 1600 kilometer from the surface of the earth. From the surface of the earth, they extend upper side, the hike up and up 600 kilometer, right. 1600 kilometer from the surface of earth, it extend atmosphere. Atmosphere is available in a 1600 kilometer. It cannot be seen clearly with the naked eye like lithosphere and hydrosphere. See, we can see lithosphere, yes, we can see lithosphere, we can touch lithosphere, we can see hydrosphere, we can touch hydrosphere, but we can't see atmosphere, right. This invisible, this naked eye, we can't see the atmosphere, it's invisible, right. Atmosphere is composed of various gas. So how the atmosphere composed? Please make a bracket. This is very important to understand you. See, every bracket line you have to pick out it and write in your Facebook. You write, you will point out everyone. What is atmosphere? I just make underlines. Atmosphere is how atmosphere composed. What are the element which is composed the atmosphere? This is your answer. Atmosphere is composed to various gases: water, vapor, dust particles, smoke, salt, microorganism, etc. Which are the component, which are the element are including in the atmosphere? The gases, water, vapor, dust particles, smoke, salt, and microorganism, etc. These are the composed the kind of atmosphere. These things which are available in a atmosphere. Got it? So atmosphere, these are the things which is available in atmosphere. Atmosphere is colorless. What this is the you know, explanation of the atmosphere. Atmosphere is a colorless, odorless, and transparent, right? So without any colors, without any odors, and without any transparent, that can be, we cannot feel it, this one, we cannot see this one, right? So this is the colorless. This is the explanation of the atmosphere. This solid, liquid, and gaseous element are including in the atmosphere. These are the also elements which is including in the atmosphere. Solid, liquid, and gaseous. These three are also including in the atmosphere, right? It contain approximately 71% nitrogen. Please underline this one. 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, and 1% other gases, right? So atmosphere contain approximately what percentage of nitrogen, what percentage of oxygen, and what percentage of other gases. So 78% of nitrogen is available in our atmosphere, 21% oxygen which we can breathe right now, our body running through the oxygen, so 21% available, 1% other gases which are available in the atmosphere. When we go higher from the surface of earth, the amount of most of the gases in the atmosphere decrease. See, in this line, when we go to higher from surface to the earth, right, we are going to the upside, right, from the surface of the earth, the most of the gases atmosphere decreases, most of the gases, air and all that decreases, right? If we go up and up, so atmosphere will be decreases. So carbon dioxide gas is heavy, so it found more in the lower layer of the air. Please make bracket for a one line question. Which gas is called heavy gas? So we can associate carbon dioxide. Why carbon dioxide is found more in the lower layer of the air? Why the carbon dioxide gas is found more in the lower layer of the air? Because of carbon dioxide gas is heavy gas, that's why the carbon dioxide can be available in the lower side of earth in the air. Ozone gas comprised of a very small proportion in the air, very smallly available ozone gas, which is very important, we already know, right? This gas absorb the ultraviolet ray from the sun and protect the earth from the excessive heat of sun. See, you have to make it ozone gas circle, only ozone gas, right? And then you continue your underline the, this gas absorb the ultraviolet rays from the sun and protect the earth from excessive heat of sun. So which gas is protect to us from the excessive heat of sun? So only one answer, ozone gas is the one, only ozone gas is only one gas that can be observe the ultraviolet of rays from the sun. He observe it, the ultraviolet which is come from the sun, and that we can survive right now. You know, ozone layer, we already talked about ozone layer. The ozone layer in the atmosphere, which is a sunlight, sun rays it come to the earth after the cross to the ozone layer. When the sun rays of through the ozone layer, he passed to the ozone layer and reached to the earth, that time that ultraviolet observed by the ozone gases. So so ozone is a very important for our earth, right? So this gas is more proportion in the morning. See, this ozone gas is more available in the morning time, right, in the open ground and in the air near the sea. So in the morning time, when you are near the sea, that time ozone gas is more available in atmosphere in the morning time. When you are if we are in the ground side, if we are running in the sea near, right, you are stay near that particular area, ozone gas is more available, right? Comparison to other days, ozone gas are more available in the morning time. Clear? See, you can see the, here is a diagram over here. Nitrogen 78.3% cover atmosphere, 20.99% in oxygen, for that means 21%, and other gas is 0.98, that means 1%. So amount of gases in atmosphere, this is the amount of gases you have to make memorize this one. See, further, gases like oxygen and nitrogen keeps the living creation on the earth alive. See, make a bracket this one. See, gases like oxygen and nitrogen keep the living creature on the earth alive. See, we are a living creature, animals, humans, other insects and all things which is living things, right? Which is biotic things, which is living things, which living creature. This living creature can be live how? That can be live only in the gases like oxygen and nitrogen. Keeps living creature on the earth alive. These two gases to help to alive. Without two gases we can't alive in this earth. So make a bracket this one, nitrogens and oxygens, these two gases which is alive to the living creature in the earth, on the earth, clear? Nitrogen reduces the intensity of oxygen. This one also important, please make a bracket. Which gases reduce the intensity of oxygen? Nitrogen is reduce the intensity of oxygen. The intensity of oxygen, the effect of the oxygen available in the atmosphere, that can be decreased by the nitrogen. That why we can breathe the oxygen. Oxygen is become suitable for us because of nitrogen. Nitrogen reduce the intensity of oxygen, right? That's why we can breathe the oxygen. That's why our body sustain the oxygen. That's why we can fill the oxygens and our run our body because of nitrogen convert into the comfortable way that we can consume it, we can observe it, that oxygen. That's why the nitrogen reduce the intensity of oxygen, clear? Now water is the most important component in the atmosphere that we know. Water is the most important component, right? It's a water, without water we can't image our life. Due to heat, the water is the form of vapor and evaporates and mix with air, which is known as a moisture. Please, what is the moisture? See, this all details I will make underline. You have to pick it out every line and write in your prayer book. Again, make underline. What is moisture? If your question is what is called a moisture, that means here your answer. What is moisture? The due to the heat. Due to the heat. We get heat from where? Sun. Obviously heat power reduce ray from the sun, we get from the sun. Due to heat the water in the form of vapor, right? Evaporates and mix with air, which is known as a moisture. When the heat happen, the water in the form of the vapor, it's after the heat vapor form on the vapor. Vapor form, it's become a vapor, right? And then evaporates and mix with the air. Then it's will the evaporated and then mix with the air, and which is known as a moisture. What is moisture? Right, that is called, this is your definition answer of the moisture. The process of cooling of vapor is called condensation, right? And various form of moisture like dew, fog, these are the various form of moisture. Which are the various form of moisture? Here answer, dew, also called a moisture, fog, cloud, and precipitations are due to the condensation, right? Condensation. So these are the condensation. Due to the condensation, these things happen, dew, fog, cloud, precipitations are due to the condensation, clear? The effect of atmosphere is seen on human being is various aspect of life, such as their food, habit, clothing, habitat, color, economic activity, etc. Now again bracket, which are the effect of atmosphere seen on human? Please underline, which are the effect of atmosphere seen on human? So we can see that in the every aspect of human life, atmosphere is affected in our food, in our habits, in our clothes, in our colors, economics, activity, which are every part of the aspect of the human life, atmosphere affected. When the winter comes, we wear the sweater and all that. In the monsoon, we use umbrella, right? In the heat time, we use a very cotton clothes, very free clothes that we can survive in the balancing in the atmosphere. So atmosphere is a effect in every point of human life, every time, right? Our choice, our color, our house, everything depend on our atmosphere. Many dust particles are seen in the atmosphere and spreading, right? Many dust particles seen in the atmosphere, right? Many dust particles are seen in the atmosphere Spreading of sun rays are visible due to this particle. Please underline from many dust to the this particle. See, very important for very very knowledgeable line this one. I want to read again this one. See, many dust particles are seen in the atmosphere. We can see when the light pass in the air in the night time, in the evening time. So we can see in the some kind of particles in the air. I think you all have seen like this kind of pictures, right? Image when some rays come through the one kind of, from the hole, and you can see the layer of dust particles in your house, in your home, at your farm, anywhere, right? So many dust particles are seen in the atmosphere. Spreading of sun rays are visible due to this particle. Spreading of sun rays are visible. The spreading of sun rays, which are spreading, apply it in the atmosphere, which can be the visible only of these particles. Without this dust particle, we cannot see the sun rays. So this, because of the these particles, we can see the sun rays of visible due to the this dust particle. So you can got it, right? So now it is due to the dust particle that it does not suddenly turn dark after the sunset, and it does not suddenly turn bright after the sunrise. Because of the dust particles, it suddenly not the suddenly not turn in the dark side and suddenly not happen into the bright side. Because of dust particle help to the cover it and affect it. That's why the sun rays are reflected back with the help of these dust particles on the surface of the earth. The sun rays are reflected back. That sun ray reflected back. Back that may return with the help of this dust particle. The sun rays reflect to the back again through the help of this dust particle on the surface of the earth. When the dust I'm not using right now board, right? So that's why I am trying to explain verbally. It's not a possible through the verbally explain these things. If I use diagram or if I use board, so much better to convince, to understand you, right? So sorry, I just want to interrupt you. That one thing you do yourself, you find a video what is the amount of gases in the atmosphere and what exactly work of gases in the atmosphere. So you see the video, what exactly sun rays and dust and all thing happen, how the moisture becomes and built and what is atmosphere. So much better to convince to and more understand, right? Please watch it on YouTube, so you can understand much better. Right, if you search only what is around us and what are the phase of earth, so you can see the many videos. So as per your convenience, language, select it, English, Hindi, whatever, and watch it and memorize, and so and then read it this chapter, so much better to understand, right? See student, this is the COVID-19 pandemic, so sorry for that. We are trying to best give it to education through the online, right? We give you best our tribe, ourselves, but limited equipment we have and the limited instrument we have. So sorry for inconvenience, though that I can't explain some few things that I need to board, but right now I have not, so sorry for that. But I try to level my best to explain you. I want to read again this one, so please do one thing, just find a video regarding this chapter and watch it according to your suitable language, so you can much better to more understand, right? Very knowledgeable chapter, that's why I'm telling you. It does not suddenly turn dark after the sunset, and it does not suddenly turn bright after the sunrise. The sun rays are reflected back with the help of this dust particle. See, the sun rays is reflected back after the they touch to the this dust particle, and they reflected back on the surface of the earth, and we receive the light of the sun. That's why we receive the light of the sun. Here your answer completed. If I ask you, how can we receive the light of the sun? Yeah, how can we receive the sunlight? So if this question, your answer will be because of dust particles we have received the sunlight. In the detail wise answer, the many dust particles are seen in the atmosphere, right? When the sunrise are visible in the many dust particles spreading in the atmosphere, the sunrise visible can be possible because of the dust particle. When the sunrise reflected into the dust particle and they reflect back into the on the surface, and then reflected back in the surface on help of this dust particle on the surface that we can receive the light of the sun. That means we can see. Simple. You know, that right now not a dark side. This is day today, right? I am right now day. I'm doing shooting this today. So I can see the sunlight, right? Like a light. So I can see the house and everything because of this process happened now. That's why I'm saying this one, right? You know, this thing, all thing happened. Dust particles, sun rays reflected, and then the dust particle, you know, suddenly they turn back and sun back reflected and on the surface. And then the sun reflected back with the help of the dust particle on the surface. The earth and we receive the light. The earth and we all, that means earth and we both are receive the light of the sun. How we receive the light of the sun? Because of the dust particles reflected back and all that. These are the full answer, very important answer. Please write this all details in your books. Okay, how we, I question repeat, how can we receive the light of the sun? This is your question. How can we receive the light of the sun? So this all details your answer. You will write point wise, right? Now further, we are able to listen to the sound due to the presence of atmosphere. Please make a bracket. How we can listen the sound? We can listen the sound because of atmosphere. Right now you are listen to me. I am listen to my sound. My sound other listen right now. Right. So this only possible because of the atmosphere. Clear? Sound of due to the presence of atmosphere. Right now we have a atmosphere, four phase of atmosphere, right? So these are the atmosphere around us. So that's why we can see, we can listen everything, we can feel it, sunlight, we can feel it. You know? So because of atmosphere, we can receive the sound. You speak it to me, I speak you right now, right? So it's online based, right? But my voice recording because of atmosphere over here, that's why this mobile receive this sound. Clear? That is why radio and Doordarshan telecast is possible. See, that is why radio and Doordarshan telecast possible because of the atmosphere. You know, in the previous time we thought about it, how we can talk without wire in on mobile. You know, without wire, simple mobile, just call it and we can talk to each other. This only possible atmosphere. Our voice catch it by. This is some kind of instrument and microwave and tower. There is a tower, modular microwave. There is some kind of tower. I make a call. So my dial number received by the some particular tower. That particular tower record it and send it to the my dial number. They have a particular ID number. So that ID will receive the two tower give to each other exchange coverage. And then exchange the coverage and call the receiver. Then we both are able to receive the call. When they receive call, I just start the speaking. That word, that recording in the particular chips which is available in my mobile. Particular chips which is available in my mobile. That chips recording my voice and convert into the according to system line. That broad line and whatever airlines. Whatever that we can see, so that send it to the particular near tower, and that near tower send it to the that particular my person that I want to talk with him, and they receive that voice, and then we can talk. This all things happen. We can't imagine this much speed. You know, hello, that they search it, hello, within a second they receive our voice. So we can't imagine what is the speed of this total process. You know, so very interesting this one. So please student, once again I want to repeat you, look out the all the details video on YouTube about the atmosphere, sound effect, how we can see, how we can listen, then how we can hear the voice, all video regarding your recording according to your convenience language, and watch it please. Clear? So see, now further I want to explain on the basis of the which experience can you state the atmosphere exists on the surface of the earth. See, here some pictures of human life and sprays. See, there are four sprays, which is hydrosphere, atmosphere, lithosphere and biosphere. Four phrase: hydrosphere, atmosphere, lithosphere and biosphere. Hydrosphere, water body, that we know. Atmosphere, just we learn, right? What is atmosphere? The around us atmosphere. Biosphere, living things, right? And lithosphere. Lithosphere, that means land, right? Biosphere we still remain to learn, but the three sphere we learn today in this part. hydrosphere, atmosphere, lithosphere. See, you can see the picture now. So one woman sitting under the tree and watching to the that is called, he sit on the surface, that is lithosphere. Some aeroplane and cloud and bird are flying, an aeroplane flying on the in the sky, so that is our atmosphere. Here some are the working in the office, right? So you also can see the working on the office, it's obviously through the computer. So computer need a coverage and all this, and here is some road and pictures, this all things which is including the four layers. Hydrosphere, see that exit, look at the hydrosphere, atmosphere, this also including the atmosphere, a water drinking hydrosphere, biosphere, okay, doing the biosphere, animals and all things like getting the milk and all that. Lithosphere, the house and building, these are built on a lithosphere, right? This road and construction also in the lithosphere, this both are important. This plane picture and this man who working on a computer, this also atmosphere. How atmosphere? Because through the work and network getting the coverage and all that. Hydrosphere, here one boy drinking water and one woman sitting on the under the tree and look at the rivers and all that, pond maybe. And biosphere, here the farmer cultivate his farm and he prepare for agriculture, agrarian system, that is biosphere. Here the animals which is feeding and one woman who getting the milk from cow, that is biosphere, right? So this is the human life and space. So you just imagine around us, without space we can't imagine our human life, right? So not in the last about the biosphere, see I want to this is the last point I have to complete, this one biosphere. Now what is biosphere? Three spirit we already taught, now last one is a biosphere, the part of the lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere where the living world exists is known as a biosphere. Please make underline, what is biosphere? The part of the lithosphere, lithosphere including hydrosphere also including and atmosphere also including, where the living world, that means what? Insect, animals, human, everything, living thing which is living, jo jeevit hai, jo jinda hai, that is called bio, right? The biosphere. So these are the biosphere, the part of the lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere where the living world exists is known as a biosphere. Tino ko mila ke jo sab log jinda hai na, that is called biosphere. Which is lithosphere available, on the lithosphere animal there, man, all are there, right? Hydrosphere there, water there, atmosphere is there, nitrogen, oxygen everywhere there. These all things use it by, and that living things which is consumed there, all three things, right? Use it three things, and that is called biosphere. Combine of this lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere, it is called biosphere. Biosphere is one of the important phase on the earth. Earth is the only planet in the solar system having biosphere. Please underline this one. Earth is the only planet in the solar system, in the solar family, having biosphere. No other planet have biosphere. Only Earth have a biosphere. Biosphere, that means living thing, jinda thing. Biosphere including vegetation, make underline. Bio, which are the things you can put into the including into the biosphere, right? Classified into the biosphere things, right? Categorized into the biosphere. First, vegetation, animals, insect and human beings. Vegetation, which are we consuming, take it, grains and all kind of vegetation, animals and insect and human being. Human being, that means all kind of, on the all global human, which are including into the biosphere. We obtain food and many other necessary things from the biosphere. Clear? We obtain food and many other necessary things from the biosphere. We cannot live without vegetation and animal. Is it true? Biosphere is the base of existing and living. Biosphere is the base of existing living. Every sphere is important, but biosphere is the, without biosphere we cannot get a food. Right? If the biosphere is not there, the living thing is not there. Food is not there, how can we survive? Animal is not there, how can we compete? Right? So it is divided into two part. Biosphere also divided into two part. Biosphere divided into two parts. Make sure, please underline, non-living and living. Non-living things and living things. See, non-living, that means that not a living, that cannot a, you know, have a life and living things that we are, right? So lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere from non-living part. Please make bracket. Lithosphere, hydrosphere and atmosphere. Atmosphere, that means nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide. Hydrosphere, that means river, pond, ocean, sea. These are hydrosphere. Lithosphere, that means land, mountain, plateau, valley. These are a lithosphere, which are non-living thing. They have a no life, right? These are also part in the biosphere, but in the part into the non-living part. What are the living part? These are the non-living part. Now, what are the living part? Make break again. Plant, animal, micro organism and including in the living world, right? Plants, animals and microorganism are including in the living world, which are in the living world that have a life, right? The two part in the biosphere, living and non-living. If man harm the earth by his activity, then do you think it will affect this phrase? Obviously this will be effect of the phrase. See, here some picture for better a component of biosphere, how the component that become mingling of the biosphere. See, you can see three picture natural. See here trees and all that, cloud and bird there, here also man-made, which are our made, the non-living things. These are the non-living things, factories, roads and monument, people, which are living things. These are the living things. See they are teachers, students, trees, people's family bags, right? These are the living things. You can see in the picture, women, men and girls, these living things, three living things, these are the living things. You can got it. Non-living things, the road and the factories, and these are the buildings and monument. Natural, by nature, these are the nature, these birds and clouds and atmosphere, these are the mountain and all that, these are the nature. This component of biosphere, this is component of the biosphere, right? See here the one more picture. Now we have to post this video on this point. We will further study, we will do in a point of this effect on human activity on sprays. We will study in the next chapter. I hope you got every point, and please, I told you many things, underline every lines and write in your fair books, and find the video regarding this chapter, so much better to understand more. Next part will be soon according to our timetable. Please stay home, stay safe, revision many and many time. Have a nice day. Bye.